Dear students, how are you? I hope you all are fine. For today online class, English first paper, class 11, North Lushootseal High School and College. From your reading phases, Unit 4, Lesson 1, Theory. The heading of the passage was How Your Brain Negotiates Traffic. From your reading this passage, I have given you some assignments. I think you have done your homework or assignment. Give me your assignment. What was assignment for today? Your assignment was vocabularies from your passages. Vocabularies from your passages. Accelerator, intelligent, sophisticated, blur, circuit, invariably, encounter, conscience, judgment, steering, fantasy, etc. etc. I would like to say about vocabulary. There is given two types meaning on your vocabulary. Synonym and antonym. Synonym means the same word of the selected word. Antonym is the opposite word of the selected words. From your reading these passages, you have to learn or memorize synonym and antonym. Two are very important for your reading, because for question number one, it is very important. There will be given synonym word and antonym word. For two reasons, you have to read or memorize synonym and antonym of the passages. Intelligent. For synonym, I can give you some hints on these vocabularies. Intelligent means the power of making assurement properly, wisely. It is intelligent. And one thing is important for reading or for your judgment, your passages. To gather knowledge, to acquire knowledge properly, you have to see carefully your vocabulary. You have to notice some subjects, matter. Those are, while reading these passages, you have to choose, or you have to know or understand this selected word is noun, adjective, verb, adverb, etc. Because if you appear at exam for question number one, you have to see that, notice that if the selected word is noun, you have to select the noun from the four multiple choose question. You have to choose or select only the main word, only the proper word, specific word or the same word. Sophisticated, highly developed, very developed, sophisticated, or having a lot of experience and knowledge. It is sophisticated. Encounter. Encounter means counter attack. Encounter. That means a hostile position face to face. That means counter, encounter, like battle. Conscience. Conscience means moral sense. Conscience means moral sense. Judgment. Your power to make sensible decision carefully, considering. It is called judgment. Fantasy. Imagination. Fantasy. If it is, I would go to the back word. If it is noun, you have to select noun. If it is adjective, you have to select adjective one. Here, if it is verb, you have to select verb one. Thus, you can complete this question number one. From reading vocabularies, you can gather this knowledge, you can learn this process. It's a grammatical process, but it is important for your learning, for your faces, for your examination. Okay, for question number one, again, there will be given five synonym or antonym or and you have to select the correct answer. Question number one, choose the right answer from the alternatives. That means in question number one, there will be given four options, and you have to select only one. That is correct word. There will be given synonym, antonym, or the same word, and what does mean dash dash, etc. For question number one, we can select. Suppose there is given intelligent. There will be given four options, and you have to select only one. That is very correct. Suppose I have selected or I have written on the whiteboard only selected word for my easiness. Intelligent, correct answer, arrow. You have to write on your answer paper such this kind of strategy or method. Question number one, whose answer is right, you have to make arrow sign, and if it is one number in Roman number, if it is one number, you can one number quiz word is chosen, you have chosen which word is correct from these four words. Suppose intelligent, it is right word, wise. B number, sophisticated, suppose two number correct, is correct and highly developed. C number, encounter. Three number, battle. D number, conscience. Suppose it is right number one, moral sense. E, judgment. Two number, assessment. Fantasy. Three number, imagination. You have to write only the selected or correct word. Okay. Then we can five words. I have written six words for your welfare, for your understanding words. And how your brain nurtures traffic, you need four lesson one, three chapter. You have to read carefully so that you can answer the right word. Okay, it's very important. Again, I come another question, another topics. Question number one, B. Question. For answer to the question number two. Yes, there are given five questions, and for each question, two number. That means 5 into 2, 10 numbers. It's very important for your examination. And I see that most of the students in Bangladesh are very weak to answer to the question number one, B part, that means question. Because you have to know how to answer to the question now. Question. There will be given what, why, where, how, who is, who are, when, etc., etc. But you can answer the main answer from your passes. That means I would like to hint you critical term as it is related to grammar. Because what is traffic? There we can, what is traffic? You can answer to the question, half of the question, from your reading passes. If there will be given do or does, if there will be given do or does, so you can do. If there is given do, it is present indefinite tense. You have to answer the question according to the rules of present indefinite tense. If does, you also have to answer the question according to present indefinite tense. If there is given did, auxiliary verb, it is V2, past indefinite. And if given M is R, main verb, so it is present indefinite tense. And has have plus V3, then you have to answer the question according to V, present perfect tense. You can answer the question from your reading passage, half of the question. It's very important. It is a part of grammatical term, but it is important because there will be given 10 marks for five question. 10 marks. Do. What do you want? If there is given question by do, you have to select or you have to follow the rules of present indefinite tense. Do, at first you can take you as it is subject, do as it is questioned by do, so you have to follow the present indefinite tense. That means main verb, you have to follow the main verb. If it is do, you have to follow the main verb, will be V1. You want, present indefinite tense. You want, then what do you want? If it is some kind of question, you have to follow the present indefinite tense. What do you want? So you can take at first subject, then as it is question by do, you have to select main verb one present indefinite tense form, present form. Then what, for what you have to select from this reading process, what, for what you have to read. What do you want? What do you want? Then you can, as it is a second person, so you can select, I want a pen. I want a pen. Like, through this system or method or strategy, you can complete your question number 1, B part, question 4, 5 to 10. Okay, how your brain negotiates traffic, lesson 4, unit 4, lesson 1, chapter 3. And for today, it is complete, and I would like to give you some assignment from this passage. You have to read, you have to write and read this question carefully at your home, so that you can answer to the question properly. Okay, it is your assignment. Coming days, next day, I would like to discuss about question number 3, summary 4, 5, etc. For today, thank you. Okay, bye.